This is when we first had her home. She was about 2 weeks old here.
Oh, so sweet.
Jennifer Odlin's first delivery was vaginal when her son Braden was born 8 weeks premature. When her daughter Keegan was born a few years later, it was a breech delivery, also premature, and an emergency C-section.
So your C-section was not planned?
No, not at all.
Mercy Medical Center high-risk OBGYN Dr. Robert Atlas says one reason for more C-sections?
I think the fact that cesarean delivery has become a fairly safe procedure that women and people are looking at as just a normal thing to have done. The problem is that it isn't that easy.
And a new study looked at why C-section rates are rising. Reasons like fetal heart rate problems, malpresentations like a breech baby, multifetal pregnancies, more obese women having larger babies, and more elective C-sections.
If you need a C-section, you need a C-section. It can save your life. It can save your child's life. I advise any friend that cares to know, I would highly recommend trying to go the vaginal route because the recovery from the C-sections, the complications from recovering from a major surgery are so difficult.
Oh my God.
But Jennifer has no complaints about the end product.
She is so precious.
And she is a handful. Her name is a Celtic name, and in Welsh it means the fiery one.
Is she?
And she is oh so fiery. So, yes.
Well, she is sure precious.
But thank you.
Oh my
thank
gosh.
You. We feel very blessed.
Babies in tutus.
Yep.
It's great. Thank you.
You're welcome.